We begin with breaking news. All lanes of Main Street are blocked at the base of Jacksonville's Main Street Bridge because of a crash. That crash is near the intersection of Main Street and Bay Street. Not many details in just yet, but there are reports of injuries. Again, all lanes of Main Street blocked at the base of the Main Street Bridge because of a crash. You'll want to avoid this area if possible this evening.